American Alpha Alpha 117 requesting pushback.
American Alpha Alpha 117 pushback. Request accepted.
Cockpit ground. Stand by.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Bravo 5 Bravo Jazz 8766.
Bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft. Standing by for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We are cleared for start and push. Parking brake set.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence.
Lethbridge Ground Alaska 1478 request taxi to the gate.
Alaska 1478 taxi to gate 9 or 3 using taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo.
Taxiing to gate 9 or 3 using taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo Alaska 1478.
Ground American Alpha Alpha 117 requesting the end of pushback.
American Alpha Alpha 117 request to end pushback received.
Ground, pushback please completed. Cancel pushback
please
operation.
Roger, pushback Lindbergh canceled.
Ground American Alpha Alpha 117 with whiskey request taxi to the active departing straight out.
American Alpha Alpha 117 taxi to and halt short of runway 27 via taxiway Bravo, Bravo 1. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 using taxiway Bravo Bravo 1 American Alpha Alpha 117.
taxi to general aviation parking, prior taxiway, Charlie 5 Charlie Hotel.
Lindbergh Tower, American Alpha Alpha 117 ready for departing straight out at runway 27.
American Alpha Alpha 117 altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2 wind 259er at 15. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27, American Alpha Alpha 117.
Contact SoCal approach on 127.3.
decimal, 3 American Alpha Alpha 117. SoCal approach American Alpha Alpha 117, 6,500 feet.
American Alpha Alpha 117, SoCal approach altimeter 29er decimal 9er to continue as planned.
Approach.
117 contact, SoCal approach on 121.3. Good day.
121.3 for American Alpha Alpha 117. SoCal approach American Alpha Alpha 117 6,500 feet.
American Alpha Alpha 117 SoCal approach altimeter 29.92 continue as planned.
American Alpha Alpha 117 SoCal approach altimeter 29.92 continuous.
approach American Alpha Alpha 117. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
American Alpha Alpha 117 SoCal approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, American Alpha Alpha 117.
$1,500. $1,000.
American Airlines. Alpha 117, contact Los Angeles, approach on 128.2. Good day.
Going to 128.2, American Alpha, Alpha 117. Los Angeles, approach American Alpha, Alpha 117, 800 feet.
American Alpha, Alpha 117, Los Angeles, approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
500.
Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
400.
Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
300.
Too low, terrain. 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 Too low, terrain.
20, 10, 5.
You know what they say, a good landing is a landing you can walk away from.
Los Angeles ground, American Alpha, Alpha 117, request taxi to the gate.
American Alpha, Alpha 117, taxi to gate 208, using taxiway Bravo 4, Bravo Sierra Charlie, Alpha, Alpha, Echo 17, Echo 16.
Taxiing to gate 208 via taxiway Bravo 4, Bravo Sierra Charlie, Alpha, Alpha, Echo 17, Echo 16, American Alpha, Alpha 117.